What's happening, everyone? Inside Disney here, and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we'll be making some observations of the newly revealed Mickey float coming to the Magic Happens Parade at Disneyland Park. But before we do anything else, I'd like to remind you guys to leave a like and subscribe for more content from the channel. Be sure to check out our Instagram, which could be found at Inside Disney Official. So with that said, let's jump right into the video. As mentioned before, the most recently revealed float for Magic Happens belongs to none other than the big boss himself, Mickey Mouse. And upon observing Disney's piece of concept art for the new Mickey float, it looks like Mickey will stand upon a platform that is surrounded by these so-called ribbons of magic, which travel throughout the entire unit. Let's not forget to give some attention to Mickey's iconic sorcerer hat in the middle of the float, which measures to be 15 feet tall. This next photo, also from Disney, shows how the entire float will look in person. It appears as if this entire float will be very reflective with any lights that shine on it. It's covered in many special shades of blue, purple, and gold. When this parade is running through the streets of Disneyland, this float is definitely going to stand out very well, and the same applies to the costume Mickey will be wearing, as well as other performers of this unit. In this last image here, we receive our first look at the costumes the performers of the beginning segment will wear. From the looks of it, the male performers will wear the same wig and outfits. As for the female performers, however, their costume designs vary. Some of them will wear different colored wigs or dresses. And with Mickey float talk aside, it has been revealed that more characters will be joining the parade. Those characters include Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Aladdin, and Blue Fairy? Yup, you heard that right. The Blue Fairy, who happens to be a unicorn, or in other words, a rare character, will make an appearance in this parade. The last time she was seen in a Disneyland parade was back in 2009, when the Parade of Dreams made its debut. These characters, along with the Sword in the Stone, Cinderella, and Princess and the Frog floats, will make an appearance in the last segment of the parade, followed by the grand finale of the parade, which happens to be the Sleeping Beauty float. With these characters confirmed to be coming, could we see more surprises during Magic Happens premiere date? Let us know in the comments down below. And my friends, that is all of what we have for today's news report. And if you enjoyed this news report, then be sure to give us a like and subscribe for more content from the channel. Be sure to check out our Instagram, which could be found at Inside Disney Official. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Take care of yourselves, and have yourselves a great one.